I wish I did not have to go to the bathroom as badly as I do right now, but I do. So I will be right back 1 second. I'm sorry. Right back. I'm going to run fast.
This time we're meeting a female American whose name is Nicole. She's 22 years old, and she's about to meet the love of her life. They are engaged, I think. I'm not sure. She's a little big. TLC wrote that. God, I love this. Best show ever. I would never have expected. All right, let's watch.
Hey.
So we meet Nicole.
Hey, Mae. Hi, Mae. Love your hair, Mae.
Look, Mae.
She's a mother.
Up in her business, just like we're all gonna be up in yours.
Classic American family.
Since I told my family about the trip, they've been very against it and really want me to not go.
Dear God, we ask that you bless us food, that we don't just protect Nicole on her trip to Morocco, and that this guy isn't in it for whatever he's in it for, and that he actually likes her and loves her, and that he's going to take care of her.
Okay, I'm back.
Amen.
How fast was I? Was I fast?
I'm pretty hopeful that things are going to be right.
Was I fast?
I cannot use her for their money. My family support it.
Slow? I'm sorry. Okay, let's watch.
Ethics and religions and everything is different.
Damn, opinionated kid, huh? Blue shirt kid, the American version with... All right, I'm curious who the guy is that she's gonna be.
Trying to find out if
there's no sound.
If this guy is the love of your life, trying to find out if
having potato chips as in on the dinner table.
Find out if, is it worth it? No, I don't think it is, honey.
If he's the love of my life, it's not worth it trying to find out.
Not if what his intentions are wrong.
Damn, who is this guy? He must be absolutely the worst.
Nicole's a beautiful girl.
Asan is actually, he's pretty cool.
You know, the most very handsome man. And it's,
damn, floor
he's
gang.
Ripped.
Difficult to understand with this.
20% muscle increase, absolutely. So Nicole takes off to Morocco.
Is that supposed to be
That's
like those
where
ads?
Her lover or her life is. I've been to Morocco. It's a very unique
I've never
place.
Been there.
I think if you're not ready for the culture change,
then
it
Morocco
will be a big
viewers?
Shock. But it's very beautiful, and the food is amazing.
Take good care of my baby. I'm trusting
my
you.
My queen Pokey's Moroccan.
Yeah, thanks.
Love you.
It's true.
I love you too.
I'm so curious.
Did
not
that
like...
sound real sincere to you, Nicole?
Yes, it did.
Yeah, it sounded sincere. I think it's good that he's spoken to the parents at least, maybe.
She's my fiance. We've been waiting for a long time to meet and be together. So that's why she came to Morocco. And you know, I'm really excited. And I can't wait to go to the airport to bring her from there.
Yeah. All right.
Oh,
yeah,
he
I'm
actually seems
excited.
Genuinely
looks
excited.
I believe it.
So let's go.
I may have
my
never seen this
Hazel
early stuff.
Coming.
He seems very excited.
Friend, so he wants also to meet her.
Aw, that's sweet.
What you feel now? How you feel now? You know, I just worry that maybe she will not like Morocco, you know.
No,
I have like some
on.
Fear, you know.
No, we start by Marrakesh, and Marrakesh is a nice place.
So they're in Marrakesh, that's where
I'm.
Did
he ever see her? I think so.
It's a nice place. Yes.
It's very nice.
It's a nice place. It has its ups and downs. Me and Marcia made a vlog there. There's obviously like
secret
really bad
trip.
Parts of it, but a lot of it is really beautiful. I don't want to... It sounds so forced. Gotcha.
Uh-oh. Banned from Morocco for life.
It's funny seeing his reaction because he knows she's going to get shocked from this.
Uh-oh.
I've been there. I've been to that airport.
I'm about to meet...
Wow.
Like the love of my life.
He went to the airport.
Like, seriously? She's like, what? You can't miss her because she's American. Yeah. Yeah. All right, here we go.
I'm about to meet the love of my life for the first time ever. Oh my gosh.
We've seen the later videos. We haven't seen these early ones when they were in love.
I feel my heart.
Yeah. Oh my God. Okay.
Oh wow. Nice microphone action.
Yeah, seriously.
I'm tired and I'm hungry.
Did you hear that? Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Can we stop hugging now? Okay.
True.
When she dropped her bag so dramatic, I almost threw up. These comments are always so over the top. My God.
But it's true, though.
I'm hungry. Are you serious, Nicole? What the hell? It's a long flight. Don't be so judgeful.
Yeah, come on now. You ain't allowed to be hungry.
She's pretty and you know it's cute. When I see all her body, I was surprised that she's big a little bit.
Yes. Yes. Catfish. Yes.
I'm guessing she never sent him full body pics.
I'm guessing the same thing. You're gonna end up like Williams.
It's a bit different from
the girl
chips
who's
on the
in
table.
Love with Williams.
Vegetables in a can. Is this enough for everyone?
Of course it's enough.
Is that green beans?
This is definitely
I love green
different
beans.
What I'm used to. If I even see fresh products, it's usually in a supermarket, in a refrigerated section. That's what I'm used to for fresh ingredients. Okay.
You've
so
never seen a fruit tree before?
Chicken, we need to look at
you've never
other
been
place.
To a an
place,
orchard?
We can find it here.
They're going to get some fresh chicken. You get them in the box? God damn.
Do you smell chicken?
Ah, oh the smell God. Of chicken. Is
yeah,
the
or
best.
Even a farmer's market. True.
But, I don't know, just like, oh, it's so weird, it's in the cage. Are they gonna kill it? What? I don't like that.
Like for 5 minutes to be ready.
Be ready by, like, what do you mean?
It will not move anymore.
I don't really want to see, you know, the chicken before I go to cook it.
Yeah, you don't.
Like I just
dang. I'm like internally processing the thing that Pewd say about not eating something he wouldn't kill. Cause I don't think I could kill a chicken if I had to. I mean like if I had to, like if I had to go survive, I mean yeah, I would do it. But I don't have to like go up to my kitchen and kill a chicken just to eat dinner, you know?
My husband's taking me to the market in Marrakesh, and technically we're not supposed to hug or kiss in public, but that's gonna be really hard for me.
Oh no, God, girl, you're in a different country.
You used to work in a slaughterhouse? Damn.
I've been there!
I could
wow.
see that. I could see that with what you told
out with
me.
Snakes I didn't miss out on that, actually.
Growing up and all that.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God, that's so cool.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they
There's
have some amazing product there.
There's a lot of different stuff here, like amazing stuff.
So that's cool.
Nah.
Oh.
Ooh, why did she even need... Why are they like... That made me uncomfortable a little bit. Like, what was that hug even for like that? Like, you're just looking at clothes. I feel like it'd be one thing if you were at the top of like a waterfall and you're like, wow, this is so beautiful. Like, oh, I want a hug, you know? Because it's like... A moment, I don't know, but this is they're just like right here at the little shops.
Oh, she did not like that.
Nope, the insecurities are ringing.
Okay, whether you agree or not, or whether it's right, you're still visiting someone else's country. You have mm-hmm. to be respectful of that. Mm-hmm. You can tell she took that personally, too. I mean, that's not even the case. This is how it is there. Oh
exactly.
My God, hug me.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, okay. No, you
and I'm from California where people be walking around with their butt cheeks hanging out, you know, like, and I still wouldn't be comfortable with someone talking to me like
that's
I wouldn't.
The problem.
I cannot.
I can understand things. Oh man. I don't know. I'm curious what you guys think. You visit someone else's country, yeah, you just got them. This is how it is. Just feels entitled, but I don't know. I don't know.
Hugs and kisses and even like
good enough. Weird, thank you.
Cute things, you know, just physical stuff. It's like reassuring that you know
conservation.
He doesn't love me.
I don't know. So
that,
done.
You know,
conservative.
He's happy with me. I don't know. It's just like not being able to do those things. It really sucks. Like it's really upsetting.
He looks so embarrassed.
So upsetting. I can't do whatever I want. They set this up to make it seem like he was the bad guy,
true.
But I don't know, man. I ain't seen true. Any of it so far, at least. So she ran
Pewds
out, and he
woke
just tried to stop
right
her.
Now.
So she doesn't get hurt.
What the heck?
Hessen, wait. You can't just drag her around.
He's not
dragging
her. She's
her
running.
He's trying to protect her.
Exactly. What the heck?
Why are you yelling?
Pay attention.
What?
You were the not paying attention.
Your daughter needs to pay attention.
Tell me what to do.
Why are you saying don't tell you what to do? Being the first day that I'm here and Azin's already thinking he can just tell me to shut up.
This oh, he does have really a dent. You're right.
That's not what he can do. I am May's mom and I just need you to listen.
I know, but...
Even if you know
it. What are they even arguing about? God, this is exhausting to look at. Yeah, I have a feeling this is not gonna work out. I just a hunch.
When I wanted to give her like chocolate, you said I can't give it to her.
Yeah.
Oh, remember?
She's saying now she can have French fries.
Like, this is more worse than chocolate. It's like really not healthy.
Chicken nuggets are not that bad.
I don't know. What about you? But I wouldn't take health advice from her. That's all I'm gonna say. No, he doesn't yell. Just calmly tells her not to yell. Kid, right? Overweight mother.
That's because she's American, Chad, and he's Moroccan. That's why.
My kid, welcome to America.
I think America's standard for personal health is a little bit lower than a lot of other countries.
Different way because in Morocco, like,
you know, because we think chicken nuggets like, are not that bad.
Healthy food. Really
I'm afraid
good food.
If I go to America,
see?
That
I miss the food.
She will not cook for me. See? And just like bring like fast food and stuff. I mm-hmm. really worry about this because I always care about my health.
See?
I think frozen food and chicken nuggets and all this stuff.
I cannot make fresh home cooked meals every day.
But
frozen is okay.
Frozen is not okay.
I'm not a stay-at-home mom.
Why do I feel like she purposely put like more of that American K Kona accent on that sentence?
Not cook for me and just like bring.
Am I wrong?
For the
Am I hallucinating?
I really worry about this because I always care about my health.
Armuni, you need to watch your mouth. This isn't other streams.
I cannot make fresh home cooked meals every day. Frozen is okay.
Frozen is not okay.
I'm not a stay at home mom. Like your sister and your mom.
I feel like she purposely put it in there.
I can't.
My sister should work. You know this.
Damn. Rude.
You just need to try.
Okay, I'm not against trying. It's just.
You're definitely against trying.
Yeah.
She seems like the kind of person that tries once.
That's true.
This is impossible. I can't do this.
You said that you're gonna change and you said that you'll go to gym and eat healthy.
Oh.
Look at his face.
You should make some lifestyle changes.
Look at his face.
We really want to be like together. Of course we should change, you know. I can, if you can.
I can.
Okay.
God, he's not hopeful at all. Oh my gosh.
It was going well, but I got stressed out, so I kind of stopped, so.
Oh my God, I was right. Holy shit. I did it, but stressed there too much. So they go to the desert, ride some epic camels.
Hey, listen, I can empathize with her. I get it. It's hard, but she, you know, just don't give up. Don't give up, you know, we're chilling. It's all right. It's all good.
To do this, unfortunately.
No. It's super hot. The sand doesn't work out.
Good.
The camera ride sucks.
Oh my God.
Stop being lazy and go to do some workout, honey.
Camel be like, bruh. He sprinkles the word honey in sentences for damage control. That's good.
That's
Camel
a classic.
Like, wait, that thing is gonna ride me?
No! No!
Catch my breath real quick. I don't exercise, okay? This is not a thing for me.
Why is he even looking at the camera? I can't believe he just said that. He's,
obviously
how did he even process that so fast?
For your partner. That's not it at all. But a partner can help you, inspire you to be more healthy. That's not a bad thing. I'm not trying to shame anyone for being out of shape either. I know it's hard losing weight.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of people struggle with it. It's just how it is. But she seems to meet it with so much anger and, oh, it's too hard. I can't do it. You have someone there that can help you. Use
not
that.
Moroccan.
I know, but try to because.
Why do you want me to be Moroccan? Didn't you fall in love with me because I'm not Moroccan?
Well, if I see stuff like this, it doesn't mean that I don't love you, okay? I just
but
want
I'm
you.
Not your perfect woman.
But I love you in a way. And if I say things like you should change, it doesn't mean that I'll give up on you or something, you know?
It's like she's given up on herself. I'm not your perfect woman, boohoo me. That's
seriously
not it at all. He's trying to help you. That's what I'm picking up at least.
Also, I can't stand people that are mad that they're not somebody's perfect idealistic partner or whatever when they don't even try to be that. I haven't seen her do a single thing that aims that she tries to be the perfect woman for anyone, not even herself. So
curious what you guys think.
That's pretty unreasonable to put that on him like that.
Funny, he's not trying to change you. He's just asking you to kindly respect their culture. He deserves a green card for his patience. As a Moroccan
okay,
myself,
that was Hassan's take. He stayed calm
during this argument because most guys would throw a tantrum because you don't play no games with no Moroccan. And especially you do not disrespect one's culture. He's been very calm throughout all of this. Maybe he's just pulling it through for the cameras. I don't know, but I can't really fault him on anything so far.
I want to be healthy, but I don't think I need to change myself for a man for
she
him
looks
to love
good
me.
In the gym.
Because if he loves
she
me,
looks
she
good.
Loves me for who I am.
That attitude is like saying I'm perfect.
Yeah.
And I should be praised for being perfect at all times.
That's obviously, exactly what she wants.
You love someone, you love someone, but encouraging
exactly
someone to be better
wants.
Shouldn't be met with, oh, you don't think I'm perfect?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm not good enough for you?
To be honest, it will be very hard like for the first days, but one day in the future, you're gonna thank me. There's some stuff.
I hope so.
Change of, like to go to gym and like to not be lazy. And
I'm not lazy.
Sometimes you are.
You know what you're asking
for? I'm what?
Do you know what you're asking from me? Right now.
If that doesn't happen, I'm not sure that I'm going to America.
Oh. Boom.
Give me your hand. That's cool. Very strong. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Now I'm sure you'll feel burning your legs. All your body will be like very burning. Okay? Nothing's going on with you. Just don't worry. Do you feel something in this place? How you feel?
What game?
How you feel? It's okay, it's just burning.
I don't know yet.
I don't want you to be lazy, you know.
As a woman that's not comfortable with pain.
That's what you're thinking. Okay, you can see.
What?
Okay, good, good.
What did you just say?
You see, you're good, good. You see, you'll be fine, honey, okay?
I really like him.
If someone ever went to give me a hug after my reps, I think I would puke. I think I would puke.
He isn't fat-shaming her. He only wants her to be healthy. He isn't pushing her too hard. And congratulates her after she's done with the exercise.
So for today, we're finished.
What is happening?
Oh my God, he worries about everything I say. I swear to God, he can't even look at me as a single person. I am just a group of Americans. I'm just American to him, okay? Trump is our president.
Man, in a way, I do feel for her. Let me try and be nice.
What is happening?
It seems like she knows about the issues, but she thinks it's too hard to overcome them. So once a person in her life comes in and can actually help her to push herself, and she realizes that she can't do it or doesn't want to do it, she gets frustrated at him when in reality she's frustrated
mad at
with
herself.
Mr. Armchair Psychologist over here.
And he can't see me the way
me too.
I am, the way I've always been to him, the way I am to him.
Yeah, I'm sure she's sweet at some points. Yeah.
He doesn't defend me
at all. I don't doubt
that.
And I'm pretty sure he wouldn't stay with you otherwise. Is he gonna confront her?
I don't know that they ever have, actually.
Mistakes, but I wish he would just try. It's not fair for him to be just trustful and disrespectful to me just because of what I did.
Wait, what did she do?
Oh, you want to know what she did, Pewds? You want to know? Oh, she cheated on him. Mm-hmm. That's what she did.
You know, before
did
I
you know that
him, things were amazing. After it cheated, it changed.
Look at his face. She said there's no reason for him to be distrustful of me after what I did. I just made a mistake, I think she said. And then she said, he's treated me differently ever since. Things have changed, and that's why he's laughing. You can't make
before
this up.
I cheated on him. Things were amazing. And then after I cheated on him, things changed. Oh my
this
God.
This is all
everything
his
was
fault.
Every hope.
I can't believe he would treat me differently after I cheated. How could he do that to me? There's something wrong with him.
I had for you, Nicole. Just
the lack of accountability
there.
Is crazy.
God, how can you be so unself-aware?
Crazy.
my actions and consequences.
Exactly.
It's not fair to me that I did something bad. Unbelievable. He took advantage of this heiress. Yeah, she cheated and acts like a victim. Off, dude.
Yes, she does.
But the way he talks to me is
not fair.
Yes,
she does.
Sounds like it is, honey.
Oh, it's not fair. Oh.
I don't know how to talk.
Oh my god.
Don't even.
She's waving her finger in his face.
Oh my god, that was crazy. I can't believe it. In the beginning as well, family would seem so concerned. Like, you know, Morocco is a very different country. It's a big culture change and.
And she was
even
the
kid was like, yeah, different values, different lifestyle, different jobs, all these things. And she just like, yeah, yeah, yeah. And she so obviously didn't even try. Gosh, what a great show. Hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, hit the like.
Oh.
Subscribe. Okay. Thanks for becoming a member. All the member revenue goes to charity. I decided this month is going to Yemen, the humanitarian crisis. So it's going for the Save the Children. It's a great charity.
Cool.
And it will go specifically for the Yemen issue.
I did like the video.
So I just want to say thanks to everyone for becoming a member. We really made a big impact.
Cool.
I'll post about it in the community post once it's all done.
That's so nice.
I just wanted to announce that. I think it's really cool. I'm really proud of you guys. And yeah, see you tomorrow.